In our Market Movers report today, we begin with the buzz around the pest control market on what's otherwise a quiet start to Wednesday's trading. We begin with the big one, Rentokil Initial, the most prominent riser to a 2.5-year high after it said that good progress was made in its second quarter, as operating profit rose 5.2% to £67.5 million on a 3% rise in sales. It also lifted its interim dividend. Rentokil's much smaller rival, TyraTech, also rose as it unveiled a global distribution partnership with Novartis Animal Health to distribute a range of TyraTech's biocide products on a worldwide basis. The insecticide specialist said the biocide products will be used in production in animal facilities and premises to control flies, cockroaches and other insects. The deal potentially enables a rapid, efficient route to market for some of TyraTech's animal health products. At the other end of the investment spectrum, mining companies are being pulled down by some of the heavyweights like Rio Tinto and Anglo American. But news surrounds the likes of takeover target ENRC. It's down as the lower price commodities environment took its toll on the scandal-struck Kazakh miner. Pre-tax profits slumped by more than half to $309 million, while costs also rose. The company, which is under investigation by the Serious Fraud Office for Bribery and Corruption, is gearing up for a £3 billion takeover by its founders and the Kazakh government. Elsewhere, Leni Gas and Oil shares made a good start on the junior market, saying it expects a significant boost to revenues in Trinidad after negotiating a substantial reduction in royalties on the Gudrun field. In exchange for drilling 10 more development wells and an exploration well, Leni will pay lower royalties on all production, while the new deal with state-owned PetroTrin also includes the possibility of a 5-year contract extension. Another oil news came from Bridge Energy, which said exploration drilling has begun targeting the Amol and Assar East prospects on PL457 in the North Sea. Bridge has a 20% interest in both wells, with operator Wintershall holding 40%. The other partners are VNG and E.ON. That's a look at some of the stocks on the move on this Wednesday.